morning. I have no idea what we're gonna do for the day, but apparently it's a lot of temples. So if you're not sick of temples yet, you're gonna see more. It is 6:12 a.m. I'm excited. Sleep count is about 4-ish hours, maybe? Yeah, totally 4 hours. 4 hours total of sleep. And I'm living it up. Let's start our day. I'm kind of looking for some breakfast here. But I usually get a pastry. And then I get a can of coffee. Probably from a vending machine, because the vending machine is so much cheaper. See you guys later. Okay, I know I'm not supposed to film in bathrooms, but I feel like since it's Japan, I should show you the toilets at least once on this trip. So here we go. Thing opens for you, first of all. And then you get this neat little control center where, all right, let me explain this. This, I'm guessing, is for guys. Guys, so, you know, if you can't understand that, then I can't help you here, okay? This button's for girls. And then this is when you need to dry off after it's washed you. And then this is to stop everything. What all of these other buttons mean, I have no clue. So, I mean, if you're Japanese, you can help all of us foreigners in the comments over there. But, yeah. That's bad. Good morning.
I'm out for my walk again, hopefully getting this beautiful sunrise. Maybe not. I think tomorrow is when we leave. Like, we have a day of something, and then we're on a plane back to the United States. So, here we go. Last day, how's everyone feeling?
I'm feeling a bit sad. I really like Japan, and I can't experience Japanese culture anymore. Back at home, I like sushi, and I kind of ruined sushi for myself.
I like sushi. We only had sushi like twice.
I know, but it tastes so good, and I'm going to go back.
Alright. Have a nice flight and please come back to Japan.
Never heard a word like you, never met a girl.